Happy day, students. Today I am going to teach you idioms and phrases part 4 for higher secondary students. Already we have seen the definition. Once again I would like to say, an idiom is a phrase or expression that typically presents a figurative, non-literal meaning attached to the phrase. But some phrases become figurative idioms while retaining the literal meaning of the phrase. They are categorized as formulaic language, and idioms' figurative meaning is different from the literal meaning. Let's see some more examples. Let's continue. Nip in the bud means deal with a problem when it is small. Next one. You see the example, I want to nip this problem in the bud before it becomes a big problem. The children started to fight, but I nipped it in the bud. The dogs are causing me a lot of trouble. I have to nip it in the bud before the problem gets worse. Night owl, a person that goes to sleep late, someone that prefers to work, stay awake late at night. My sister is a night owl. I like to work the night shift because I am a night owl. Are you a night owl? Blow a fuse. It means to get very angry. My father blew a fuse when he saw the bill. My brother always blows a fuse when he talks about politics. I blew a fuse when I saw my paycheck was so small. Chicken out. To avoid something because of fear. My sister was going to hold my pet snake, but she chickened out. My dog almost jumped into the pool, but he chickened out. To railroad someone. It means to be pressurized into making a decision fast. Do not railroad me to make a decision. My boss tried to railroad me into staying late at work. The salesman tried to railroad me into buying a new car. Break your heart. It means if someone breaks your heart, they cause you a lot of emotional pain by ending a romantic relationship or by deeply hurting you in some other way. Stick out like a sore thumb or stand out like a sore thumb. It means if someone sticks out like a sore thumb or stands out like a sore thumb, everyone notices them because they are not the same as the people around them. Lost his head. It means someone that is very upset or emotional about something or someone. The donkey lost her head when her colt, that is a baby donkey, died. My father lost his head when he saw all the stuff we bought. We gave our teacher a surprise party and she lost her head. Drive crazy. Drive someone crazy, annoying or gets you angry. You can't stop thinking of something or someone. Can be in a good way or a bad way. Example, you see, I am so in love with my wife. It is driving me crazy. I can't figure out how the computer works. This computer is driving me crazy. My donkey will not move. My donkey is driving me crazy. I am waiting for my test results. It is driving me crazy. My parents always drive me crazy. Off the beaten path. It means an unusual or creative idea, a place that not many people visit. When I travel, I love to go off the beaten path and I really find interesting places. Dig in your heels. It means to refuse to do what other people are trying to persuade you to do, especially to refuse to change your opinions or plans. When feeling out of control, people dig in their heels and resist change. Hot under the collar means if you are not hot under the collar, you feel angry or annoyed about something. Knock your socks off means if something knocks your socks off, it amazes you and surprises you. Put your foot in it means if you put your foot in it, you say or do the wrong thing and usually make matters worse. Backed into a corner, it means if you are backed up into a corner, you are in a difficult situation that will be hard to get out of. You are what you eat, meaning you can say you are what you eat when you want to point out the connection between food and health. Keep abreast of. It means if you keep abreast of something, you always know about the latest news and developments in relation to it. Music to your ears, meaning if something is music to your ears, it's just what you want to hear. A flash in the pan, it means you can say something or someone is a flash in the pan if they are popular or effective for a short time only. Cross that bridge when we come to it. It means you can say we'll cross that bridge when we come to it. If someone mentions a problem that might occur in the future, but you want them to think about what's happening now instead. I'm speechless. It means someone that is so shocked or surprised that they do not know what to say. I cannot believe my friend called me. I'm speechless. I'm speechless. I cannot believe that I was accepted to university. My dad is speechless. He just got the bill for the wedding. I'm speechless. I just found out my friend passed away. My boss sent me flowers for my birthday. I'm speechless. That is great news. I am speechless. I do not know what to say. Day after day, it means again and again. I have been going to work at the same office day after day for 20 years. We have the same problems day after day. I have been working day after day. I need a holiday. Can't see the forest for the trees. It means if you can't see the forest for the trees, you can't see the whole situation clearly because you're looking at some small details or because you're too closely involved. Vim and vigor means if you have vim and vigor, you have lots of energy and enthusiasm for life. Up to no good means if someone is up to no good, they are doing something bad or something wrong. More often than not means if something happens more often than not, it happens quite often, but not all the time. Lend someone a hand means if you lend someone a hand, you help them. Jump on the bandwagon means if someone jumps on the bandwagon, they join a movement or follow a fashion that has recently become popular. A sight for sore eyes means if something or someone is a sight for sore eyes, you are glad to see them. The cream of the crop means if something or someone is in the cream of the crop, they are among the best of a class of things or people. Change your tune means if you change your tune, you change your opinion about something or your attitude towards someone. Up a gum tree means if you are up a gum tree, you are in trouble or have a serious problem. Out of the question means if something is out of the question, it cannot be considered because it is impossible or it's not allowed. Leave well enough alone or let well enough alone. It means if you leave well enough alone or let well enough alone, you don't try to improve or change something that's already good enough. The gift of the gab or the gift of the gab. It means if you have got the gift of the gab or the gift of gab, you have the natural ability to talk in a way that people find entertaining or persuasive. You can say that again. It means if someone says you can say that again, it shows they strongly agree with what was just said. Chickens come home to roost means if chickens are coming home to roost, someone is suffering the unpleasant consequences of their bad actions in the past. As bright as a button, intelligent, clever, quick-witted, lively, and full of energy. Time is as bright as a button. Give him any mathematical equation and he solves it quickly and with ease. Pie in the sky, it means an idea or plan that is unlikely to happen. His dreams of becoming a famous singer are just a pie in the sky. On the same page means to agree on something. Before we make any decisions today, I would like to make sure that everyone is on the same page. Fight fire with fire. To use the same methods against your opponent as they are using against you. Our competitors have started to spend a lot of money on advertising. So I think we should fight fire with fire and do the same. Toe the line means to do what you are ordered or expected to do. He might not like the rules, but he will toe the line just to avoid trouble. Hunger is the best sauce. It means when you are hungry, everything tastes good. After our 20-mile hike, I ate a hamburger and it tasted like the best food in the world. Hunger is the best sauce. Jack of all trades means a person who has skill in many areas. David fixed my computer, then repaired my car. He is a jack of all trades. Skirt the rules means to avoid the rules without breaking them. I consulted my lawyer to make sure that I was only skirting the rules and not breaking them. On your last legs means to be very tired or close to death. We had been out walking all day and I was on my last legs when we reached the hotel. Give someone the eye. To look at someone with romantic interest. That girl over there is giving you the eye. Go talk to her. Chicken feed means a small amount of money. It will only cost $20 to place an advertisement in the newspaper. That's chicken feed. Money pit means a non-stop waste of money on something. That's the third time I had to repair my car. It's become a real money pit. Sing a different tune to change your attitude towards someone, usually from bad to good. When she learned that I was a bank director, she began to sing a different tune. Dead in the water means without any chance for success. I'm sure that Joe's new company is dead in the water. Nobody is interested in buying his product. New kid on the block means someone who is new in a place or organization. I'm just a new kid on the block. I've only been working here for a month. Put your cards on the table means to tell honestly what you think or what you plan to do. She thought it was time to put her cards on the table and tell him that she had no intention of marrying him. Better late than never means doing something late is better than not doing it. I'm sorry I'm late to the party, but better late than never, right? Blood, sweat and tears means a lot of effort and suffering. We put a lot of blood, sweat and tears into fixing our old house. Behind the times means old fashioned. My mom refuses to email me. She still mails me letters. She is so behind the times. Put your best foot forward means to do something as well as you can. Make sure you put your best foot forward for tonight's performance. Put your money where your mouth is. That means to do something rather than to just talk about it. My boss always says that he will buy a new computer for me, but he should put his money where his mouth is and buy it. Get the show on the road means to get started, to begin something. We have got less than 2 hours to get this room ready for the party. So let's get the show on the road. Make ends meet. That means to have just enough money to pay for the things that you need. I have to work at 2 jobs to make ends meet. Knock on wood means said in order to avoid bad luck. We haven't had any problems with the car so far. Knock on wood. Take someone to the cleaners means to get a lot of money from someone, usually by cheating them. Some people say the company took them to the cleaners by charging double for some services. Stuff your face means to eat a lot of food quickly. They are home watching football on TV and stuffing their faces with potato chips. Shut your trap means to be quiet, shut up. I had to ask my roommate to shut his trap because he was being too noisy. Hit the town means to go out and have fun. It's Saturday night, let's hit the town. Hit home means to be understood completely and have a strong effect. I was never worried about my health, but when my brother died from a heart attack, it really hit home. Now I exercise every day and eat right. Bolt from the blue means a complete surprise. The news of his marriage was a bolt from the blue. Over the hill means too old for something. You are only 50. You are not over the hill yet. Be 6 feet under means to be dead and buried. No, you can't read my diary. Not until I'm 6 feet under. I'll eat my hat means I'll be very surprised. I'll eat my hat if you can eat 20 burgers in 1 hour. Bring it on means to begin a fight or competition. If this is the worst you can do to us, I say bring it on. We can defend ourselves. Have your ducks in a row means to be well organized. Wouldn't it be nice to have our ducks in a row and not have to search for the papers every time we needed them? Quit your belly aching means stop complaining. I know she doesn't have any money, but I wish she would quit her belly aching and get a job. Give your right arm means to want something very much. It's so hot today. I would get my right arm for a nice cool drink. Pick up the pieces means to try to get back to an ordinary way of life after a difficult experience. When her parents died in a car accident, she had to pick up the pieces and care for the children. By leaps and bounds means with very quick progress. The profits of my company are increasing by leaps and bounds. So, dear students, it's time. I shall wind up. So, I have completed part 4 and I shall continue the rest in the next class. Thank you.